clarinet murders, Zinhle Malitla from Imlahleni Mpumalanga phoned family members on the 30th of December 2018, claiming that she left them a Christmas present in a rented room in Clarinet, only for them to discover four little, partially decomposed bodies wrapped in blankets. These tiny lifeless bodies belong to 8-year-old Maninhle, 6-year-old Blessing, 4-year-old Shanique and 11-month-old Ethan. They were brutally murdered by their own mother, Zinhle Malitla, 23 at the time. On the 25th of December 2018, Zinhle went to go and confront William Shongwe, the father of two of her children, as he did not buy them any food or clothes for Christmas, only to find him with another woman. Zinhle was then forced to leave the premises where William stayed. She said that she was crying on her way home when she saw a vendor selling rat poison at the taxi rank. That is when she thought of her horrendous revenge plan. William disclosed that Zinhle would often threaten him using the children, but he never thought that she would go through with it. She bought the rat poison for 10 rand and went home. She prepared dinner for her children and proceeded to add the rat poison. She poisoned Maninhle, Blessing and Shanique in this manner. She laced the breast with the rat poison and then she breastfed young Ethan. They suffered a slow and extremely painful death. Their own mother should have loved, nurtured and protected them, murdered them using poison. She then stood by and watched them suffer for days before they passed away. The children was last seen on the 26th of December 2018 and was believed to have died the following day. Their bodies were then wrapped in blankets and left to rot while Zinhle went partying and drinking with friends, lying about her children's whereabouts. In the High Court, Zinhle denied the fact that she did not try to save her children, but could offer absolutely no evidence. Judge Shile Mapalele said that Zinhle had the intention to kill her children using poison, adding that her behavior showed at all times that she lacked any kind of remorse. Zinhle had 2 days to save her children, but still had the audacity to ask the court for leniency, as she claimed her betrayal and broken heart drove her to commit these cruel murders. Zinhle Malitla was found guilty of 4 counts of murder on the 17th of September 2019. She was given 4 life sentences. 4 innocent children who wanted nothing but love and to play all day were taken brutally, inhumanely and way too soon by the person they trusted most. As for the young Maninhle, Blessing, Shanique and Ethan, rest in power. Your death will not go in vain. Your story will not be silenced and you will never be forgotten.